our stop, The Hague. We can't wait to find out what the city has to offer.
Wow. I really want to see the Peace Palace, the library, and I definitely want to see the Grote Markt.
So let's go.
Yep.
Let's get some bikes.
The Binnenhof is the place where the Dutch parliament is located. It's been established in the 13th century. On the third Tuesday of September, the king announces the budget for the upcoming year.
This is the Peace Palace. It looks really beautiful.
Yeah, but don't live there.
Yeah, let's find out.
The Peace Palace is often called the seat of international law because it houses the International Court of Justice, which is the principal judicial body of the United Nations. The Grote Markt, which means the big market, is known as the central relaxing spot in the busy center of The Hague. The Grote Markt is surrounded by shops and attracts a lot of people, especially students. There is always something to do or something to see, both day and night.
Great atmosphere. Cheers!
One of the best parts of The Hague is the Scheveningen Beach and Boulevard.
I'm Richard Eijgaard, I'm 21 years old. I study hospitality management at the University of The Hague. And why I think that Scheveningen and The Hague are such a nice place for international students is because The Hague is really central within the big cities in Holland. So, yeah, a lot of students come here also because of the diversity of studies here and because of the beach, of course. That's why I work here. And I think it's a nice place because there's a lot to do. You can, whatever it said, the big cities are really close by as well. So, yeah, it makes it a very nice place to come here.
The Hague is awesome. Yeah, I really want to study here.